do my shot today, number 4, and I got all my Intubic right here in Quebec. I just did my second lot. I do my first around 4 in the morning, and then around noon for lunch. I barely can eat. I'm feeling really, really, really sick. This is my afternoon delight, waking me up. I have a pleasant one for the morning and this one for the evening. So we'll say, hey, dismiss to this one. Goodbye. Hello, wherever you are. And, so I got my shot here. And I'm going to do it. Let's see, what time is it? Here. Let's see. It's about 1:04. Usually I do about 4:30, but I'm like so nauseous. I can't really, handle it. And I don't, I think I'm as white as a ghost. My gums are just, I'm not doing good, but it's rough. But this is round 2. I just finished in January, and so my 6-month dose are relapsed. So here's my shot. I always had a hard time until I really listened to the second time how to take it off and grip the piece right there. So I did, and I already got my alcohol. I get to show you my little belly. Oh, it's lovely, isn't it? Anyway, it's all red and blotchy there. But, so what? I'm not vain, and my hair is all weird. And so, I just kind of go like that and push it on in. And, ouch. Seems like it takes forever. I get so nervous before I do this. And then I lock it into place, wipe it off. Sometimes I have to put a band-aid there because I make myself bleed. So, and then I put it in the box and trash it. And I get my weeks ready, and I got my, my pill box here thing, and the other pill box, and I got, night and day, and I take my Riba in the morning, sometime around 10. I'm so nauseous all the time, it's just freaking awful. But, it's got to do what we got to do, and, people think, oh, you're okay because you sound good or whatever, but I've mostly been feeble. I had ice cream for lunch. Haagen-Dazs is my favorite coffee, so, I like literally forced that down. These are my pills. I do Centrum 50 Plus. I got my D's, 1,200 units a day. D's, I take less than. I use a lot of flaxseed oil and a lot of olive oil. Now, I'm not eating much right now. I have my Zofran for nausea. I have some other promethazine for nausea. That's some pain pills. Woohoo. It's like the only thing that, like, I maybe take one a day. Like a half and a half. Because I had a hard time really getting off the stuff. I took a couple of months, and I knew I'd relapsed. I could tell. I just knew it. I could tell. The doctor thought I was clear, but I wasn't, and I thought I'd be prepared for it, and, when I got the phone call, I just broke down crying. It's just like, it's only my 4th shot, and I'm so nauseous. Unbelievable. Anyway, I don't know what possessed me to say hello again and share my stuff with you. My little nightstand here, my water, I got some tea. I'm doing a little black tea with some green because it's helping. I drink a lot of ginger ale. I have a cooler. That's my birdie. And they didn't have any black licorice at the store. They were like out of everything. So. And even peppermint tea they were out of, so I was really upset, so I had to get some New York peppermint patties and some good and plenty, which I only wanted the licorice for my stomach. So So, thank you. Just want to check in and say hi. I did make a recovery video, though I didn't feel recovered. So here I am again, and is it Memorial Day or Labor Day? Anyway, but I hate the dirt. I'm so out of it. It's terrible. But it's okay. I'm allowed. No excuse for nothing. Okay. Bye. See ya.
I put my glasses down with you.
Well, I said I'm sorry. I said I wasn't going to say I'm sorry. I'm not sorry for nothing. This is me, and that's how it is. So, peace off. Hang in there. If I could do this and that, being fetal all day, you can do it too. So, don't be afraid. It's just life. Bye.
Chaya, my parrot, bird.